So f is equals to QE, and substitute the value. So I get this is a 1.9 newton per coulombs, and the direction will be the same for the direction for the force J, because this is a positive charges.